doctors at the London Pain Clinic?
So all the doctors who work at the London Pain Clinic are dedicated to being pain physicians. So they have all trained to look after patients who have painful pain conditions. Most of the doctors in the UK that study pain medicine started off as anaesthetic doctors. So essentially they've gone to medical school, they've done 5-6 years at medical school, they've done then postgraduate training as a junior doctor, and usually for a few years, and then they may have specialised initially in anaesthesia, and that takes approximately 7+ years to finish the training in anaesthesia. But a lot of these doctors have, during their anaesthetic training, will have developed a specialist interest in pain medicine. So the two things are complementary, there are crossovers, but doctors either tend to do anaesthesia on its own, or they do a combination of anaesthesia and pain medicine, or increasingly now, including myself, they will just do pain medicine, and that's their specialist interest. All the physicians who work at the London Pain Clinic are registered with the GMC, which in the UK is the General Medical Council, which registers all doctors, and they will be trained and on what we call the specialist register as a consultant in pain medicine.